Guys, we have some massive moves to come on the crypto charts. When Bitcoin breaks its next level of resistance, we're going to see the rest of the altcoins go absolutely crazy. So you want to make sure you're positioned very well for this. I'm going to be discussing this in today's video. I'll also be doing a technical analysis to see if cryptos are headed up or down. You're definitely going to want to stick around until the end of the video. What's up, guys? I'm Joel, and I'm an expert at technical analysis. With 13 years experience as a successful day trader, I call out huge plays before they even happen, and I'm very accurate as you've seen in my previous videos. Due to high demand, I now offer my buy and sell trade signals. And if you haven't joined my Patreon already, it's incredibly inexpensive and invaluable. It's in the top pinned comment, and that's how you get my buy and sell trade signals. As I watch the charts throughout the day on a lot of different cryptos, I wait for that steep dip. That rare time to buy in when all the whales have sold out, when there's only about 5 or 10 minutes to get in. I let you guys know that I'm ready to buy, so that you guys can buy in as well. I then watch the charts and wait for a peak, when we've at least made 20 to 30% profits, oftentimes double or more. I let you guys know that I'm ready to sell, so that you guys can sell as well, or hold your position. And congratulations to all my patrons who have been taking my buy and sell trade signals, because we've made a lot of money. Guys, it doesn't matter if you only have $50, $100, or $200 to invest, it's never too little. I've seen successful patrons start with those amounts time and time again. And if you haven't already subscribed with the bell rung, be sure to do that so you don't miss my time-sensitive daily Dogecoin uploads. And also to be entered into my 5,000 Shiba Inu giveaway, which we're going to be doing when we hit 5,000 subscribers, which is just right around the corner. And if you love cryptocurrency, smash that like button, it really does help out the channel. Guys, a huge article came out titled, Mark Cuban says Ethereum has the most upside as a crypto investment. He truly believes that Ethereum is about to move up massively, literally 10x just by the end of this year. I have a lot of holdings in Ethereum, so I very much agree with him. A lot of the top crypto experts out there, including myself, are expecting it to in fact be around $40,000 just by early 2022. Ethereum is working on an update currently, even one that's going to come out later in the month. It's going to be called the Altair Update Upgrade. It'll allow for Ethereum to change from proof of work to proof of stake. It's currently a proof of work blockchain and always has been, which means that the miners that mine Ethereum are given most of the rewards. And by next year, the update called Ethereum 2.0 will be ready, allowing it to become that much more faster, stronger, with a lot cheaper gas fees, allowing for mass adoption of Ethereum to happen much faster. And this will inevitably allow for Ethereum to surge past even the Bitcoin price with time. So don't be surprised when we do see a cooldown corrections period for Bitcoin while Ethereum continues to pump very hard. The biggest whales out there, including the institutions and companies, are going to then start investing in Ethereum rather than Bitcoin because they're going to see the use case. They're going to see the financial applications are going to work on the Ethereum blockchain, as well as NFTs more than any other cryptocurrency. There are currently so many different crypto applications, over 100 cryptocurrencies running on the Ethereum blockchain, that Ethereum is literally the highest use case. It's the most useful cryptocurrency in existence right now. And because, as you saw, our previous update upgrade, which allowed for a lot of Ethereum to be burnt and allow it to become deflationary and supply being limited, guys, that's why we saw it pump so hard just a few months ago, outperforming even Bitcoin by a lot. Guys, I'm not a financial advisor. This is not financial advice. It's simply my opinion based on my experience and software. And if you don't yet have a platform to buy and sell cryptocurrencies on, I highly recommend using my Webull link in the top pinned comment. Because I have such a good relationship with Webull, if you deposit $100 or more, you get 2 free stocks worth up to $4,000 each. You can liquidate that, send that straight to your bank account, or buy cryptos with it. With Ethereum being hyperdeflationary because so much of it is being burnt and such a limited supply, the price is inevitably going to skyrocket and it's going to hit $40,000 here very soon. You want to get in before this happens, before this mass adoption, when I call it the dips, when I see that they're steep enough so that there's only a short period of time before you see your desired profits. The main thing that's been keeping the bigger whales out of Ethereum for the most part is simply the gas fees. They're so high and that's going to be done away with. We are getting close to all-time highs on Ethereum, as I'm seeing a lot of different bullish symbols on the charts. Heck, last year, even at this time, Ethereum was only at $300, so we've seen how much it can grow in a very short period of time. For the most part, Ethereum moves alongside Bitcoin, following up along with it. However, it can decouple and work on its own, even outperforming Bitcoin, and it's done it many times. Another article came out titled, "The Man Who Broke the Bank of England Finally Loves Cryptocurrencies." In the article, it talks about how the old school investor is changing their sentiment. They're moving from the stock market on over to cryptocurrencies as they see cryptos pump so much more than the stock market ever has. It talks about how a lot of billionaires out there are now looking into the crypto market space. And for these folks to do this, guys, they know the future. They know how bright the future of cryptos are, and that's why they're getting in now. Guys, Bitcoin is nearing $60,000 now. On this bull cycle, just by early 2022, a lot of the top crypto experts out there, including myself, are expecting for Bitcoin to hit $100,000 to $150,000. Guys, what do you expect Dogecoin, Cardano are going to be by then? Guys, easily 5x what they are now. When we take a look at the charts, as you can see, Bitcoin is headed straight up. It's had a relative uptrend the whole entire time. Sure, we had some volatility, which allows us to buy at the dips and then sell at the peaks. However, we came down. We hit the bottom. We hit the bottom again. Guys, a double bottom here is a very bullish symbol, and that's why we headed up straight from here. And as you can see, our biggest green candlestick right here is heading straight up, going almost parabolic. Guys, you want to be ready for it when I call it out to sell when we reach the top of Bitcoin, because, guys, the rest of the altcoins are going to follow up along with it. You're going to want to get ready to sell those as well. They're all going straight up right now. So be sure to have some cash on the side to also buy the dip when I call that out as well. And if you haven't joined my Patreon already, it's incredibly inexpensive and invaluable. It's in the top pinned comment, and that's how you get my buy and sell trade signals. As I watch the charts throughout the day on a lot of different cryptos, I wait for that steep dip, that rare time to buy in, and I let you guys know. And if you don't yet have a platform to buy and sell cryptocurrencies on, I highly recommend using my Webull link in the top pinned comment. Because I have such a good relationship with Webull, if you deposit $100 or more, you get 2 free stocks worth up to $4,000 each. You can liquidate that, send that straight to your bank account, or buy cryptos with it. And if you haven't already subscribed with the bell rung, be sure to do that so you don't miss my time-sensitive daily Dogecoin uploads. And also to be entered into my 5,000 Shiba Inu giveaway, which we're going to be doing when we hit 5,000 subscribers, which is just right around the corner. And I'll see you guys tomorrow.